Why they never did the same. Still I wiped away the tears and hid the pain. If they won't let me through the door, I find a different way. They don't see what I see, I'm on a different wave. Blood of a slave, this in anger, it's a different rage. For my age, my skin colour meant a different wage. Say it's a new day, I can write a different page. Now I burn the fucking books, kill the author and piss on graves. Man, I still got issues I need to sort out. That's why before resorting to violence, I walk out. Before we brawl out, I rather talk out. But I'm still not the name you wanna call out. I was formed out of all out war, walked away, but today I'm still dealing with the fallout. But I'm committed to progression, I go all out. But please forgive me if I fall down.
I'm not living for you, fam, I'm living for me. Disappointed when I'm looking in the mirror to see another victim of a system that diminishes dreams. You see, we're living in a prison of religious beliefs, where every politician gets addicted to greed, and corruption is the building of the pyramid scheme. For we're living in a nightmare, are you willing to dream? God, change will be the greatest step to living in peace. That ain't no fucking metaphor or fiction, believe. It's just reality to challenge me's admitting defeat. I know what life is worth and what isn't to me. My decision to be a criminal was idiocy. Billing the weed to when I'm until my spirit is free, but even then I will be drinking till my liver's diseased. For change is fucking easy if you sit and believe the preservation of yourself and how you're willing to be. Now school became no different than a prison to me, and that's the reason I'm an idiot and didn't achieve. So fuck an education, I'm on lyrics and beats. I'm symbolic with this wisdom spitting figuratively. Your opinion's deliberately illicit to me, so it's forbidden, don't be thinking that I'm listening, G. I don't care for your philosophies of living in peace. Until you change it, it ain't nothing but a figure of speech.